show that God has asked us to prepare and to do. For the children, today is a play, but what a Christmas. I've been calling it the train to Bethlehem.
It is going there.
And the first thing I'm going to say is good morning and let us pray.
Amen.
Heavenly Lord God, you have blessed us with your grace and mercy. You have given us your will, your truth, your grace. We ask you, Lord, that you bless all of those who have come to hear the good news of the birth of Christ. In the name of Jesus we pray, amen. Our story begins at a train station. And this Christian journey, is what we live daily as we march on and do God's will. What a Christmas. Scene one.
That's me. Gotcha.
Opening narration.
And y'all coming this way. Gotcha.
What a Christmas. In the hurry and scurry of everyday life, we might take some things for granted. Over the years, the holidays, especially Christmas, has been overly commercialized. Most of us have heard about Santa Claus, the Christmas tree and candy tree canes. There's a lot of gifts, shopping, and gift-giving equated with the season. But ours today is to relate to others about the best and the greatest gift that the Lord God bestowed upon mankind. The gift of his only begotten Son, who came to be the Savior of the whole world. God used his angels, the prophets, a virgin girl and her husband, shepherds, a star, the wise men, and many more. They all proclaimed the coming of God's salvation, who came to redeem us from sin and give us new life through him. And this play today is our wonderful reminder of the true meaning of the nativity of Christ Jesus, the living bread.
A little louder.
I can hear you on that one.
Come on down the road.
Hey, take it, man.
Take it.
Y'all are so enthusiastic.
Start saying, take it. Get your ticket, man.
Tickets,
just skip them.
That'll do.
Here you go.
Now. Ticket master. You got some more lines, ticket.
Okay.
Ticket master, what you say?
Are we gonna welcome everybody? Ticket master.
You got one more line, that's right. Go on down. Oh, the lady got something. She already said her thought.
Oh, you're going to enjoy the trip? What about that?
You want to enjoy the trip. Let's go. You want to talk to you. You're super fast. I'm over the hill. You want to get to by the shelter.
You can be a bride. Bride.
Go ahead. You're
YouTube.
Who
is
YouTube?
Why are you YouTube number one?
I'm
YouTube. Okay. Oh, YouTube
number one.
Where is my? I don't know. That's okay. Go ahead.
Did she walk out? YouTube number one.
We don't have YouTube number one.
Oh, I'm going to Isaiah's Inn. You'll enjoy the hospitality there.
Make sure you see it.
Hey, all right. Everybody say, come, come. Boy, to pray. Come, let us adore you. Kneel down before him. Kneel down before him. We want to worship and adore the Lord. Everybody say, come, come. Come, let us adore him. Kneel down, kneel down. We want to worship and adore the Lord. Lift your voice and say, Emmanuel. You got to talk a little bit louder, baby. Say. You can see out of my glasses. You probably see better.
Oh my God. Okay, what am I doing?
Oh, hi there. You greet me right now.
Oh, hi there. You never heard about Jesus? Where is he?
That's you.
Him I sing about.
Does he bring you toys and give you gifts on Christmas?
To learn.
Oh, you have plenty of time for me to tell you about Jesus. You know, we're on
Morning Star.
railway, and it takes us all the way to the city. And there are wonderful stops
along the way.
I am your praise conductor and God.
You're excited?
Oh, wow.
I can't wait to see her. What's her name? Maybe I'll bet.
Her name is Anna. She lives in the temple. She's been living there a long time. And I have seen many ones with me.
Oh, yes, I know her. A beautiful lady. Why don't you sit with us? We can ride together and see.
Really, I would love that.
Emmanuel.
Come on. Emmanuel. Yeah, Emmanuel. Emmanuel. Keep the brothers singing out, Emmanuel. Everybody say Emmanuel. We worship you.
Oh, we go.
Woo! We worship you.
We worship you. Well, we're on our way to the city of David and all points in between. Now, I need you to get your tickets out, please. Where is your ticket? That's not going to work.
You have to.
Okay. Notice. Okay, this way. Where's number the two person? Somebody number two, say something.
We don't have to.
Why do we need our tickets?
There you go.
Okay,
where's you? Where are you?
Yeah.
Where's the ticket? Oh, I'm the first you.
Oh, you?
Okay, here you go. I'm excited.
Are there any shopping malls on any of the stops? I want to pick up something for my aunt.
Well. Oh.
Well.
Oh yeah, we're coming to our first stop shortly. Yes, you'll find wonderful gifts there. We'll meet the old prophet. Meet the old prophet himself. He will help you fully understand why I was singing Emmanuel. As we board it today, you might see him wave as we approach.
Late. I see.
Look here, I see someone like you now.
Wait.
Come on, and let's go meet the prophet. And if you're
we didn't bring
and if you stay over, please
grab all the
get
prophetic.
Please gather your things as you leave the train, and We thank you for traveling with us on Morningstar Railroad.